Hello and welcome to IIFL Securities Financial Literacy Series. I am Shweta Papriwal and today we will discuss the importance of financial literacy. In the epic Mahabharata, King Dhritarashtra could not witness the war of Kurukshetra. Hence, Lord granted Divya Drashti to Sanjaya so that he could narrate the progress of the war to the king. Similarly, in today's time, all of us need a Sanjaya who can guide us in our financial journey. And at IIFL, we are committed to play that role to perfection for you. Now the question, why has financial literacy gained importance? Friends, imagine you did not have any savings and lost your job during this COVID pandemic. In such a situation, an emergency fund covering 4 to 5 months of earnings would have been a savior. It is time now to get very smart about savings, budget and investment, hence the importance of financial literacy. Secondly, now imagine you had parked all your funds in a particular bank and one fine morning you get up to find it all locked up. Financial literacy would have taught you not to park all your wealth in a particular place. And finally, friends, in these DIY, that is do-it-yourself times, you can get a lot of knowledge on financial planning over the internet. However, it is not designed keeping in mind your specific requirements. Jumping into DIY financial management is like jumping into a swimming pool without knowing how to swim. So friends, when it is about your finances, it is important to be financially literate. To know more on financial literacy, stay tuned to this space. You can log on to www.indiainfoline.com to read more on financial literacy, stock market news and lots more. Thank you.